For today's program, we have to write a program to loop to display your student ID on 7 segment display connected to PIC18. So the program should have 1 second delay between each digit display. So to do that, we have to write the program. Here is the program that I have written. So this is the start program. So this is my subroutine for all the digit that we'll be calling. So to display number 4, we have to set F port D and clear the port, the bit on 0, 3, 4 on port D. For number 6, we have to set port D and clear bit on bit 1 on port D. To display number 8, we have to set port D, so all the LED will be light up. So after that, to display number 9, we have to set F port D and clear bit number 4 on port D. So the program is, we have to declare the output, that is our port D. We call off LED, that is clear port D. And after that, we call character D. Character D is to display a character D. And we call delay to make a 1 second delay. This is 1 second delay subroutine. And we call the character E and delay and call number 9, delay call number 6, delay call number 4, delay call number 9, delay call number 8, delay. And brush start means it will be looping infinitely. So after we write the program, we have to build the program. So the build succeed, we have to go to file, export, okay, and replace. So this program is, I do this program from our flowchart. As you can see here, we start the program, we declare port D as output, we clear port D and display character D, call delay, display character E. So my student ID is DE96498. And this means it will loop forever. So after we ready export it, we have to go to Proteus to make a simulation. So this is my PIC18, this is my 7 segment display common cathode, and I have to use the 7 register for 7 input here. So each resistor have the resistance of 330, that is the basic one for LED. So after we construct this circuit, we have to edit the properties, change it to 20 MHz, and we have to import the SMN3 hex file. So we click OK and we click run. So it will display DE96498 and it will loop forever. DE96498. So as you can see here, every time it displays, it will hold for 1 second. So that's all for assignment 3. Thank you.